city of Long Beach. Now, keep in mind, yes, that is a tow truck towing this, but it is not the tow truck's fault. That's FSP. They're the ones that patrol the freeways and tow disabled motorists off the freeway as a courtesy. This happened before, and as he was pulling it off the freeway, this was involved in an accident. This happened. Let's get out really quick. So again, this guy was involved in an accident prior. In the back,
I'm gonna just take it off the whole air. Lift it.
I'm gonna lift it with straps.
Oh, okay.
That's the only way to lift these.
Alright.
What hooks are you talking about?
What hooks are you talking about? Inside the box.
You know what those are rated at?
Not really.
You never pick up anything that you don't know the rating.
Yeah.
I'll take a look at it just in case, but usually I have big straps. I'll put the straps underneath, but let me just check it out.
Yeah.
I'm using my straps. Well, you're fully loaded, brother. How much is the load? How much does this one weigh?
This is about 13 tons.
Of just dirt.
With the box.
That's 26,000 pounds of dirt. No problem for me. 13 tons, huh?
Yeah.
All right, that's easy. I'll take care of this real quick. This is how I had to park. The space sucks on this off ramp, and he's all the way in the middle, so just so I have a full platform and my outriggers out, I had to be offset. That'll allow me to pick it up off the side and then have my he's gonna drop. What up? Well, once I pick, I'm gonna take this and put it on the Landoll. Once I lift it up in the airborne, drag this out of my way. I'm gonna leave it on blocks for you so it's easy. Then you'll get it out of the way and the Landoll's gonna back up here. I don't know yet. I'm just gonna try to do this fast. Huh? No. Not yet. Sir, where are we taking this to when we're done?
Fontana.
Driver was telling me that the frame's broken or something.
Yeah, no.
So I'm gonna show you guys a cool trick. Well, I mean, it's not a trick, it's a built-in feature of this rotator that's really cool about Miller's. I have a 5-degree tilt feature on this outrigger, so you see how much that outrigger's sticking out. All right, so this is what I meant. See how that's touching the floor? Bam! Now I've got an even platform, despite it being up in the air. Now I'll just do the back outriggers and my platform's good. My equipment, my 232 foot long straps. I got these from 10 West Tow. They're awesome. That should be plenty to be able to cradle the entire thing and still give me enough spread for a nice lift. songs. Just to throw them up there, but you would just take those apart and put them through here. Yeah, both of those go on that one. First. This one's tight, yeah. Now let me go down there and I'm gonna put my protectors, okay? Yeah, stay up there just in case I need you to weave in them out. One protector down, two protector left. Second protector, I mean. All right. Just right there should be good. Oh yeah. All right, now let's do the back. Protectors here. Pull on that one. Yeah, look, like that. Hold up. There. Now let's see. Much better. Let me get my protectors. All right, step down. Let's hope this works. Okay, Miguel, do your thing. Let me get this box out of the way. What he's trying to do is let me help him out. He's trying to back up so he could avoid that tire hitting the outrigger. So I'm rotating this thing back, so he has a little bit more room to back up. Now I lift lifted it pretty high to where he can clear the back locks right here. Back up now, last one. After this, you'll clear for sure. That's why I rotated this way to give him a lot of wiggle room. And if it still doesn't clear here, I'll just put wood. Too. I'm excited to use these for the first time. Hold it. Like I said, a tool for every job. I got custom wood ramps, which are gonna work amazing. I already know it. Oh yeah, look at that. Woo-hoo-hoo! God, that makes me so happy. I've seen tires pop this way before when they just try to run over the outrigger. It will pop your tire. Look at that. See, stuff like that makes me so happy. It's the little things in life, like wood ramps. Now Miguel's gonna get out of the way. He's gonna finish hooking up off the freeway, and my Landoll's gonna back up here. Landoll's right there. There's no point in putting this box down. So as he backs up the off-ramp, I'm gonna just show you really quick why I really like these straps. You see how it's right there on that edge? With all this extreme weight, that would crush and tear into the straps. So I got them on all four sides. Those things are super thick, very flexible, and they take the brunt force of all the lifting. So imagine outrigger pads, but for straps. I absolutely must have. Let's see if you redeemed yourself, Carlos. Should be a straight shot all down here. keep it like that. You're doing great. Keep coming. More. Good. Perfect. Now let's put this down over the bed. And I'm gonna need wood. Carlos, I need that piece of wood. I'll give you a couple of mine too. More even. Hold it.
That's good right there.
All right, let's get the wood.
Can you, is there any way you can bring more this way? Just this front end?
Let me go up. No, no, no. It's got to be like a... Do the same on the opposite side. Look at mine and do the same on the back side, please. What I can do already is drop this side. Much better. Watch your hands. Is it going to clear the whole thing? I need it so I can get rid of my strap.
Want to put it in the center?
Give it to me. Watch your fingers and just toss it. Okay, stand clear. Fontana.
You don't want to just leave the straps here?
Well, I'm gonna. Let's start hanging this down. I'm gonna keep tension though.
Yeah.
I don't want this to slide or anything. Once you chain it down fully, Carlos, I'll disengage. Better, anything else. Ready? It's fine like that. That's not going anywhere, man. I put them all together with some shackles.
That's it, right?
They won't fly nowhere. That'll make it easier when we get there. All right, Hulk, let's put you away. Is super happy. When I first showed up, I gave him a 90-minute ETA. I quoted just a bit on the higher side just because I didn't know how hard it would be. Got it done in less than half that. And that's including calling my Landoll. Turn off the throttle. We are outro. Carlos is gonna put one more chain for my safety in the back. What's up, bro? And I'm gonna jump off to help with Miguel shading out that tongue. Back to you when we're at the yard ready to drop.
Well, the good news is it looks like there's a lot of room to drop here. About an hour and 20 minutes later, we made it to Fontana, or as they call it, Fontucky. And I can make that joke because I used to live here. All right, I see my girl going in there, but it's gonna be tricky trying to put this unit back onto the frame if they want it, because the straps are gonna get cut. So I'll probably have to use wood, drop one side only, and then kind of inch it off. Oh, Benny disappeared. I guess I should wait till he's 100% done, and then we'll see what the game plan is. What broke back here? Can you show me?
Huh?
What broke back here?
What
broke back here?
The latch.
What? It's actually...
Because I see this crack right here.
What I'm thinking is, it's just there's no extension.
So because of the crash, it went back, which...
See, that's how I lock it in, right?
But because of the crash, it went back and made a jump or something?
Probably that's what happened. I mean, if we drop it on top of the trailer, it's not gonna go anywhere. I can just put up maybe a block or something on the box axle, and it won't move.
So what's your preference? You want the box on the floor or on this? You tell me what you want to do, and I'll do it.
I'm a master with that truck, bro. So you let me know.
What's in the game?
You're better than
This is what I can do. I'll swing this against here. We can disconnect. You want to disconnect it and put it against here, right?
Yeah.
Then Carlos will come up.
Right there.
I'll pick it up off his truck and I'll swing it around and I can put it on here. That's what I'll do. So a little bit of labor, but I mean, we got the equipment here. Let's do it, right? I'd rather put the box on his frame than before, because how is he going to get all this stuff out? The brakes. Oh, well. Miguel! The brakes! I think when he messed with that valve, it did something with the brakes or... You have no brake! The brakes are locked! They're locked! Let them release now. If anything, leave them locked, please.
Yeah, they're,
No, exactly. I'm gonna back up to it, pick it up while he disconnects, and I'm gonna push it all the way towards the trailer. It'll be cakewalk because it'll be empty. So let me get in my, let me back up to it. So yeah, just get the light bar and all the stuff. I am hungry. Good thing I got an emergency stash in my fridge. Boom. Whoops. Delicious Quest Bar. Two containers, things is all I need, and 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's not locked. Oh well. Yeah, just hold it in place as I go airborne, thank you. I'm gonna just keep this really low to the ground. It weighs next to nothing, so. Alright, cable's down. Tell me when, please. Huh? Tell me when. Okay. Trusty container slings always coming in clutch. Easy as pie to set up.
You put it back on board or?
Hold on, let me see. If I align this right. Center of my boom is going to be right. Perfect. All right. Okay, Carlos, we're doing better. Just get it straight. He's doing real good now. Much better. Now just have him keep it straight like that. Just like that. That's good. Now the thing is, oh, this is gonna be easy. You know what? It's not gonna rest on the frame because of the wheels.
You're gonna have maybe like 2 inches.
Perfect. All right, let's start taking off the rigging and I'm gonna jump off top. Ugh. Oh, you can see my mohawk in my shadow. Sweet. Go white cable first. Put some tension on this and then I'll do blue cable. Once it's to where I like it, I'll put my pads underneath to protect it. That's plenty. Blue cable. Clear. I see air. What's going on the white a little? Now the blue. It's heavier in the front, so I gotta put more tension on that side. Alright, that's a lot more. So drop the white. I'm gonna need some kind of guide rope. So what I'll do is, one of these shackles here with that container sling, we'll put right here just to hold it, you know?
You got a rope?
Yeah, I do. All right, hold tight. Let's drop the back a tiny bit more. Ready?
Get the
wood's stuck? Hold on. Don't stand directly underneath. Why did that happen? What can go wrong will go wrong.
It's gonna release pressure on the.
Perfect. Stand clear. All right, I'm gonna switch spots and stand by the trailer so I can see, okay? All right, I got the sun in my eyes, which is great. Not. All right, it's moving. Stand right here. Oh yeah, I got a much better angle. Just make sure you watch Hulk for me, okay? You think it'll clear?
We'll get a little bit.
Let me check. Hold it right there, Carlos, while I check this side. Oh man, I got a ton of room here. I mean a ton. Yeah. Yeah. All right, back to the other side. Precise, controlled, and slow. It's ours now.
Pull it on your side.
Yeah, you guys are doing good. It's almost there. What room do I have? All right. Done. It's mine. All right, let me jump down and we'll get this pinpoint. Foot right about there. All right, going in. I got the back. Pick it up. Okay, I got the back. Now I gotta focus on the front. Look how cool that is. Watch yourself, Miguel. Okay, I'm gonna leave it here. Have him do whatever he has to do to lock it while I still have it in. Con una cadena. Okay. You guys gotta see the environment I'm working in, man. How's that for precision? Even I'm impressed. It won't move. All right, man, your call. Going down. Everyone clear. We're pretty much good. All right, the hard part's done. Now I gotta put my truck away. Yeah, a lot of people say I'm cocky or showboating, but I'm just proud of what I do and my work. And there's nothing wrong with acknowledging when you do a good job. Dang, it's windy.
Yeah.
What? Those things are beating you up. Another successful job. Pretty nerve-wracking at the end, picking it up off the back and then swinging it up all the way off the side in between my truck and that trailer, but practice makes perfect. I'm getting good at this. For the pump back drive to LA. I'm gonna finish setting up and I'm out of here, man. Hope you guys enjoyed.